Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to explain how to calculate the volume of a box. Now, first of all, what is a box? A box is basically a three-dimensional object where the corners are all right angles. So the sides are vertical and the top and bottom are horizontal, right? All the lengths, if this is 6 centimeters, this is 6 centimeters, this is 4, this is 4, this is 2, this is 2. Okay, so to calculate the volume of this object, first of all, we have three different dimensions, and we generally call them the length. And the length, we know, is 6 centimeters. The width is 4 centimeters, and the height is 2 centimeters. And the formula is that the volume is the length times the width times the height. And substituting quickly into this formula, the length we know is 6 centimeters. Here's the length, 6 centimeters. Multiplied by the width, we know the width is 4 centimeters. And multiplied by the height, which is 2 centimeters, here it is. And the result we get is 4 sixes are 24 times 2, which is 48, and of course this is a volume, so it's centimeters cubed, because three distances, three lengths, centimeters times centimeters times centimeters, gives us centimeters cubed. The important thing to remember about such an object as this, this is a general box, and of course a cube is a sort of box as well, so that is just a general case. But if you want to find the volume of a box, find one corner, and the three distances are on the three edges which come to that corner. So you can never get the wrong measurements. It's always that one times that one times that one. That's the easy way to work out the volume of a box.